use the like basis property to solve the equation, but since it's on a computer, we don't care what the method we use. So if we change this into log form, we would have log base 3 of the 81 should equal the x. And if we change the bases on these, we can do the natural log on this one, just because we've been doing so much of that stinking common log stuff. Really, we're just mixing it up. So 3, and that would give us the answer, which is 4. Yeah, very good. 4.